I can sum up being a Doctor Who fan in three words. Dreams can come. Dreams are the window. No. Windows are doors. Fall through dream windows. Doors are dreams. That'll do. Doctor Who isn't just a show. You have to know everything about it from the moment you're born to the day you perish.
Get out!
From this, I hope to make clear the correct techniques and skills to become a true Doctor Who fan. What's that smell? Oh, it's Doctor Who. What's that I'm breathing? Is it oxygen? No, it's Doctor Who. Unless it's the episode Oxygen, which case I guess that sort of counts. You know, Christopher Eccleston once said to me, "You." And as I was being escorted off set, I knew I made it. I get people coming up to me on the street and saying, "Daniel, what number doctor is Jodie?" And I go, "Maybe you should be thinking about what number you are." And then they go, "No, but really." And I go, "Give me a pen." Hi, I'm Daniel Sherratt, and you need to be like me. Be me.